2-year hangover cure, this is pretty brutal. More than 150 bathers saw 2019 in by plunging into the marine lake in Clevedon, where the water temperature was a refreshing 5 degrees Celsius. Many were locals who braved the conditions all year round. Others had come from South Wales for a dip in what's becoming something of a British New Year tradition.
For me, if I could do this, the rest of my year should be fine and easy.
I feel amazing. I can go and lie on the sofa and eat chocolate now.
The shock wears off after a while and then it almost becomes marginally pleasant.
You just got to try it to experience it. I mean, anybody that likes swimming, you know, just give it a go.
Are they mad? By the way, happy birthday to the lake. It's celebrating its 90th birthday this year. Well, that's it.